Okay, next part was with another cousin. Or was it the same cousin? It was either Andrew or Jacob. Can't really remember. Sorry. Here, I decided to play as Tails. My Gunnermy. Or a Gunnermy that I have. That I made. See, I don't always post ones that I win. In fact, I don't think I won this one either. Where, they ended up giving it over to one of my nephews. I think it was Lincoln. I don't remember who it was, but oh, by the way, I think it was Lincoln, but remember, he was really, really young. I think here I just decided I'd go all out, and I'd only have one stock, or something, I don't remember. It was a long time ago. Oh, by the way, Krom, guess what? You're playable now. As a costume. Now, pick on Krom week is... Or day is every day. Yeah, I think it was nephew. Because if I remember correctly... Yeah, that happened. And now we're getting onto a good friend of mine, Luno Devon, on DeviantArt. He's really fun to play against. This is probably one of the funnest matches I've ever had played. Kinda glad he ended up getting that one, because with Mega Man's Final Smash, it would be a little awkward. Oh, by the way, he had equipment. I didn't. There's special effects on his equipment. I didn't. And that finish was way too close for comfort. But it was still an amazing match. What was the next one? Another one with Devon. for he was still Mega Man EXE. And that's it for that part. See you next time when we get to another one where I'm Lucas and he is Roy. See you then.